Okay, student, it is very important question and it is one of the property of transpose of matrix. Very important property it is. We will prove it. AB transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose. It is very important property. We have to prove it. Okay, given A is equal to CBSE 2010 mein equation aaya hua hai. Or it is very important question. Given A is equal to 1 minus 4, 3. What is the order of this matrix? Order of this matrix is 3 into 1. Okay? Right. Order of B matrix. This is B matrix and its order is 1 into 3. Clear? So, first of all, we have to prove that, verify that AB dash is equal to B dash into A dash. Okay, so first of all we will take left hand side, and left hand side is AB dash. Dash means transpose. Okay, so we will find the value of AB. AB is possible? Yes, you know very well what is the rule of multiplication. First matrix column is equal to second matrix row. So multiply ho sakte aaram se. Start karte hain AB. 1 into minus 1. Minus 1. Right? 1 into 2. 2. 1 into 1. 1. Clear? Now minus 4 into minus 1. 4. Minus 4 into 2. Minus 8. Minus 4 into 1, minus 4. Now, 3 into minus 1, minus 3, 3 into 2, 6, 3 into 1, 3. Clear? This is order 3 into 3. So, this is A into B, AB. Right? Order is 3 into 3. Aapko yahan se bhi pata lag sakta ki order 3 into 3 aayega. Is that clear? So, AB transpose. AB transpose is, what is AB transpose? This row we will change in first column. First row interchange in first column, right? Minus 1, 2, 1. Second row, second column, 4, minus 8, minus 4, minus 3, 6, 3. Right? This is left hand side, right? Now we will take right hand side. Right hand side is B dash into A dash. So first of all, we will find the value of B dash. B dash is, what is B dash? B. This is the value of B. Okay, B dash is minus 1, 2, 1. Right? What is the order of this matrix? B dash matrix is 3 into 1. Right? 3 into 1. What is the value of A dash? A dash is 1, minus 4 and 3. Right? This is the value of A. So this is the value of A dash. So what is the order of this matrix? Order of this matrix is 1 into 3. Can we multiply? Yes. Clear? So B dash into A dash, B dash into A dash is minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus 1 into minus 4, 4, minus 1 into 3, minus 3, now 2, 2 into 1, 2, 2 into minus 4, minus 8, 2 into 3, 6, now minus 1. 1 into minus 1. 1 into 1. Sorry. 1 into 1. 1. 1 into minus 4. Minus 4. 1 into 3. 3. Clear? This is the value of AB dash. And this is the value of B dash A dash. And this value is equal to this value. So AB dash is equal to B dash into 8 as 2. This is very important result. Okay. Thank you.